Hello. Got beer. I thought I'd already reviewed and done this. It's for Bengal Lancer. It's in bottle condition to India Pale Ale. I've had it several times on Cask, and I'm sure I've had the bottles several times as well. Oh, there you go. That golden ale smell. Using my favourite glass. Managed to get a case of 8 this yesterday. Body is like a vanishy, orangey, pang oak colour. It's off white head. Slight grainy, can't smell much off through there as well. Slight sugary oakiness, but put it too much of a generous head. Well, I remember from when I was on tap. Lovely. Simple golden ale taste, pale ale. It's only 5.3%. Could you session of this? Yes, of course you can. It's like berry taste, like grapes and stuff like that. Let's look. India Pale Ale is an historic style of English beer that traditionally was strong and well hopped. It was first brewed in the 19th century to refresh the troops in India. So you know all this stuff. It's basically, back in the day, they used to put loads of stuff in it to make it last the long journey. Our brew uses traditional English malt and Golden's hops to evoke memories of this pale amber, distinctive, thrilly, hoppy, and superbly refreshing brew. Bottle condition where blah blah blah. So it's bottle conditioned. Check it a bit. If it's bottle conditioned, we should see some flaws. There's a slight honey taste to it. Not seeing much of a bottle condition out of it. No. Not much of a bottle conditioned beer. But it's a lovely beer. It gives off a slight hazy colour. But IPA, normally, it'll give that a tropical flavour. And I'm not getting much off this. Maybe it needs to be chilled. This is room temperature. It's been in my cellar since last night. Yeah, it's nice. You don't get alcohol, and you could easily session this, really. There's the army in India, I'm guessing. Does it mention what a Bengal Lancer is? I think it's basically the troops with the long spears. You get some like apricots, barely, but I'm guessing it's a better chilled. Well, this is a session beer. You take care. Goodbye.